everyone. Mr. Ben here.
I've been having some problems with disappearing today. I don't know what's going on.
Can you see me?
I can see you, Mr. Ben.
Can you see me?
You're going away. There. No.
Can you see me?
Yeah, now I can.
I'm right here.
Yeah, I know. I can see you.
I'm waving.
I see you. I can see.
I'm waving right now.
I can see through you.
Well, I hope this isn't going to be too much of a problem. But, anyways.
I hope you're having a great day. On today's show, we are going to look at some opposites. We are going to do the calendar. Remember, it's a new month today. And, I got an idea. Let's look at the full moon.
First, let's start by getting rid of all of those days in November. All right, let's count back. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That does it for November.
November came, and November left.
Now that we got rid of all of the days in November, we get to start over in the next month. What month comes after November? It's the last month of the year. I'll give you a hint. It starts with a D. D. December. So today is the first day of December. So it's going to be pretty easy to count up to the day. Because what's the first number? One, of course. So today is Tuesday, December 1st, 2020.
All right, boys and girls, I'm going to climb up these blocks, pretend like they're steps.
I can kind of see through my legs a little bit there. I must have ghost legs or something.
Just taking steps one by one and climbing up the blocks.
Trying to get to the top. I was on the bottom.
But now I'm climbing up to the top, and I have made it to the top.
Why, you ask?
Because I was on the bottom, and I wanted to get up to the top.
There were some opposites for you. I was on the bottom of the blocks, and I climbed to the top. The opposite of bottom is top. I was down, and then I went up. The opposite of down is up. My voice was also
very low,
and my voice was very high. Let's do two more opposites. The opposite of loud is quiet. And the opposite of light is dark.
My voice really doesn't sound this way, does it?
I certainly hope not.
And finally,
there was a full moon last night. Let's check it out.
It's a full moon tonight. Let's see if we can zoom in on the moon. Well, Well, look at there. I'm on top of the moon. Hey. Now I'm on the bottom of the moon. All right, boys and girls, that's our show for today. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Let's go on and have a terrific Tuesday. Bye, friends.